So your name's Frida and she ran away from home.
How did you know?
Your name's on your amulet?
Oh, yes. It's Frida. I'm not afraid. I don't have a home anymore. I'm a princess. My prince died when I am 22 years.
What about your father was the lifeguard?
The lifeguard was the father.
My daddy was on an expedition climbing in the mountains when the snow gave way and...
The avalanche?
And he is the most likely lifeguard in the universe. He had his own special place just for the two of us. And
that's where you were going?
And to get away from the master squid. He's not really my uncle, just my squid-masked guardian. He's taken over the house. He moved my room to the attic, and gave my room to his wife named Invisible Robot and her Chow Chow Takara Rock.
Oh yeah, the Master Squid asked the following about Invisible Robot and Takara Rock.
The Master Squid was always calling me a princess. He even stole my amulet and threw it out the window. But thus I climbed down and found it.
And kept on running.
As fast as I could, and I'm never going back.
Oh, okay, real smart waitress. You got a roof over your head, 3 strong meals. One day a warm bed, who'd want to leave that?
I hate to admit it, Frida, but Brian's right. You never know what you're missing till you don't have it.
You don't know how big it seems extreme, but underneath these mean really mean.
Oh, come on. I'll bet he's frantic looking for you.
Sure, she's crying her eyes out for you right this minute.
Hey! You may not know it, cowboy, but we got a rule around here about blowing bubbles.
All bubble-blowing babies will be beaten senseless by...
Four, five,